आई फॉलोड माई पाथ, कोटा, आईआईटी, फैंग, फिर दो जॉब स्विच एंड देन फैंग अगेन. मेरे पेरेंट्स के हिसाब से आई वॉज परफेक्ट मैरिज मटीरियल. माई सीटीसी वॉज सो फैट दैट यू कैन क्रैक यू मम्मा जोक्स ऑन इट. मेरे लिए लाइफ पार्टनर ढूंढना बहुत मुश्किल हो गया था. आई हैड जीरो डेटिंग एक्सपीरियंस और लीड कोड रैंकिंग तो टिंडर बायो पे एक्सेप्टेबल ही नहीं है. मेरे पेरेंट्स मिलने एक रिश्ता लेकर आए, उसका डीएसए इतना वीक था मुझे अपनी डेटिंग गेम याद आ गई. मैंने तो उम्मीद ही छोड़ दी थी. मेरे सारे कॉमर्स के दोस्त मुझे ट्विटर पे इनसेल बुलाते थे, पता है इनसेल.
बीइंग अ फैंग इंजीनियर मेक्स इट वेरी हार्ड टू बी इन द मैरिज मार्केट. फाइंडिंग अ लाइफ पार्टनर इज रियली टफ बिकॉज वीव अचीव बीइंग इन द 0.01% multiple times in our lives. We're like the unicorns of the marriage market. You know, I once dated a guy who wrote a cron job to send me mere babu ne khana khaya kya at 10 PM every night. It was so cringy, I actually reported his GitHub profile. Agar tumhe sirf HTML aata hai, then you should be filtered in spam only. Like even spam should look at you and go like, not you. I'm a fang engineer. You know, I get offer letters every hour. How am I getting marriage offers from these guys? You know, my mom tried to introduce me to someone through these matchmaker aunties, like Desi, Seema Taparia types. That lady was so disconnected from reality. She didn't know ki CTC or in-hand salary alag alag hota hai. That's like not knowing the difference between Fawad Khan and Fawad Chaudhary. Google him. That's a whole other Fawad.
This is a website where some of these, you know, top engineers, like whom we call as the 10x engineers in some of these, you know, big five tech companies, they can come and find soulmates for each other. We got people from Netflix, Spotify to, you know, work with on the recommendation engine. You know, people who have used the service, they say that, you know, even better than how Netflix or Spotify suggests music or movies to watch, Fang Shadi suggests matches for them. We use GPT-3 from OpenAI, and so, you know, our biggest competitive advantage is data, of course, and we collect a lot of data, and from this data, using that data, we have created this machine learning model that helps actually create these matches. These Code Forces, Code Chef, Lead Code, Interview Bit, these kind of accounts are connected so that we know what level of coder you are. Right. We make sure of your, you know, compensation, how many ESOP, how much ESOPs you own, what level of engineer you are there. So we make a 360 degree profile. A lot of times somebody wants to match with somebody at least L5 or above, not below that, right? And we allow you to do that. If you are a FANG engineer, then the process will be very familiar to you. There's going to be 6 rounds, just like you have those, you know, 5-6 rounds of interviews in these kind of companies. We have final bar raiser round as well. So similarly here, we have the bar raiser round where you meet with the parents of your prospective match. And obviously you have to raise the bar there to for this match to be successful.
And then came fangshadi.com. और फिर मुझे realize हुआ कि ये सब करने का एक better तरीका भी है. I mean, we could send each other a coding challenge to solve and check compatibilities. And Bubblesort is anyway a great turn on.
I sent him a coding challenge and he completed it. He's not even from one of the old IITs. But then I found out he's from Scalar Academy. He did a course there. And this guy, he's not even from Amazon. You know, Amazon people never have any time for themselves. How will they have time for a relationship? Upar se unko YouTube channel bhi chalana padta hai. I almost married a Microsoft guy. But thanks to fangshadi.com, I finally found the perfect partner for me. I had to break it off with the Microsoft guy. I told him his updates were taking too long. When we first met, we talked about what NFTs we held, and then hands were held. Thank God for fangshadi.com.
When Arnav told me his idea, I was immediately sold. I am tired of being Angel Priya and now wanted to become Angel Investor instead. Because usme zyada izzat hai, even though kaam same hai. And the moment he came to me, I transferred all the money I had in my Lenskart wallet and MobiQuick Super Cash also. I tried giving him in Credcoins as well, but he refused. The most brilliant part about Arnav's idea is that it has zero marketing costs. Like, the moment we bought the domain, it was the talk of the town in FANG town halls, in all conversations, in Reddit, even on Starbucks.
But I talked to the people at Scalar, an interview bit, and I saw a lot of synergies. I saw that, you know, they have the exact audience who would grow into the kind of people who would be using FangShati.com. They have a big alumni who are already in Fang, you know, the kind of network that we need for this platform to grow. And it just felt like, you know, a match made in heaven. FangShati.com and Scalar. So that's why, you know, we are set getting up together. You know, the people who attend Scalar's programs, they would not just find professional solutions, they will find actually personal solutions out of the entire offering now.
I was counting on being an investor in Series A, B, C, Z, Alpha, Beta, Gamma. But Arnab ko laga ki abhi acquisition is the right step to do. Because he has reached that age jahan pe bio mein serial entrepreneur likhna zaruri ho chuka hai. Aur plus, he has to compete with the Clubhouse wale 9x exit wale founders. So I'm like, theek hai, yahan pe exit bhi kar sakte hain. But you know, this is not my end game. The real reason I'm into this is because I want to truly build my profile for VCShadi.com so I can truly add value.